Chance TV. We are at Rasputin for the opening party for Russian Dolls. We've got one of the original Russian Dolls, at least in my heart. Luba, tell us about the hair and why everybody looks so beautiful.
Yes, because we did the hair and for everybody. And salon in New Jersey in Edgewater. Okay. Bisous de Luba.
Oh, I love it.
Sorry, girls, I didn't put him up for that.
Beautiful.
It's perfect. It's perfect, right?
You have to shave it.
Yeah, it's shaving. Yeah. It's better, yeah?
So you want me to shave
you
my head?
And you start from the beginning.
What are you doing to me?
I'm making you bald.
They're the best. I trust them. Next time you see me, no hair. Who's wearing hair the way you would like to do it?
I think it's wavy. It's very important, you know, and they're very fashionable. You know, curls and wavy, natural, blonde, beautiful.
Okay. Have you ever had your hair like this before?
No, I've never had it like this before, and I love it. I will definitely start doing it like this. It's awesome.
Do you love it?
Yeah, I love it. I like it very much. You did a great job. I don't think I've ever felt quite as good.
Joe is what, Aqua Bandita?
Aqua Bandita, yeah. It's a Brazilian bathing suit company that does super sexy, beautiful bathing suits, and we're doing a fashion show.
Who's organizing it?
I am. I want them to be looking more and more, you know, from our work, from our job, and the best hairstylist here and the best of Bisous de Luba to be seen over there.
Did it really good.
Mine too. We love them. We're out. So you guys are taking over Jersey, making everyone look great, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Do that again. I don't know what that is, but if she does, it looks hot.